virtually every burial here, some people were missing. I doubt that many of the men and women buried or remembered here had any of their family here for their funerals. Which leads me to remember a visit by two people to this holy city 2 years ago. 2 years ago, a woman and her husband came to visit Bishop Dewani, who is...
Where we're gathered together to remember the dead of the First and Second World Wars, but in reality, of all war.